This motor uses a Hall effect switch as a sensor. Most industrial brushless motors use one too, but they also include a bunch of other parts.
In 1999, my brother Stan designed a simple motor using just a few parts. His design was so simple that it appeared in an electrical engineering handbook used in many universities. This motor can be built from the kit number 6. It is the most reliable motor that can work non-stop for years. It is powerful and very fast. The speed is almost 4,000 RPM on 6 volts. With a lubricated axle, we even achieve more than 5,500 RPM. This motor is easy to assemble, but still requires some soldering.